Good morning, students. Today's homework, page number 12, question number A, B, and C. Question number A, what happens when the sun begins to glow? Take the correct answers. We are having four options here. The flowers begin to bud. Number 2, it becomes cold. Number 3, it rains. Number 4, the flowers glow. The correct answer is number 1, the flowers begin to bud. Question number B, write one word answer. You have to write the answers of these questions in just one word. Question number 1, what is falling from the sky? Answer, raindrops. Number 2, what sound do the raindrops make? Answer, pitter patter. Number 3, what keeps the child safe and dry? Answer, the umbrella. Play with words. Question number C, what are these people called? Fill in the blanks. Number 1, a person who flies in aircraft, aeroplane. That person is called a pilot, P-I-L-O-T. Number 2, a person who mends shoes. Answer, cobbler, C-O-B-B-L-E-R. Number 3, a person who bakes cakes, bread. Answer, baker, B-A-K-E-R, baker.